New shelf setup. Shelf setup. Just started getting into dioramas. So I made this one. It's a little rough right here. This wall here was originally slated to be over here. But after I finished this diorama, I figured I wanted this to go on this shelf, and I liked how the Punisher was up there. I may adjust this and move this Punisher figure down. I think his little prop that he came with will work well with this if I made it closer to it to make it look like this was all part of one diorama. This is a outdoor yard stake with the little solar powered top piece. See if I can do this with one hand. So, if I had the lighting right, I can make this a nice shot. I have to cover it up. See, it comes automatically at night. I think I'll just leave it on like that. When it gets dark up here. This is a dumpster I made. I used the dollar store foam board. Think it came out okay. I've seen different types of dumpsters. The slanted ones that are slanted here with the lids, and I've seen them. Normally they have one box for the forks to fit in here, but I figured I'd do two just because I haven't seen anybody do two. And I think I have seen a dumpster like that before. So I, try to dirty it up a little bit. And look a little rusted around the base. And I didn't really put a base in it. You can see Phantom X is actually standing on the ground base of this dial. See, I glued the bricks to the ground. Because it originally this wall, like I said, was supposed to be over here. That's why I have the magnets here, why it's not fully painted. So this is just the way I'm gonna leave this. If I wanna do some shots and try my hand at ACBA, I'll take it down and get a scene together. I'll work on that this week. I'm working on another diode downstairs. That's gonna be a big one. That one is probably gonna go here on this shelf. It should be about this tall. This is a pretty big figure. That's an 18 inch figure, I think. So, build this diorama. It's gonna be similar, brick and concrete wall. They'll have not asphalt for the street, but kind of like something like sidewalk, big blocks for the road, concrete blocks. This motorcycle isn't gonna stay here. It was in this set up up here, but I just didn't know where to put it now. I don't even know who was on that motorcycle. But Falcon, I moved from set up over here. I just put this piece in the bottom. It's not a diode, but just like a floor. The ground. I think that came out pretty good. This is also that dollar store. Same piece of that dollar store foam board. So I just put that with this piece that came with Atari soldiers. I think that floor work looks nice. And Deadpool pedestal thing doesn't really go. I'm trying to think of where I'm gonna use that. Once I move all the figures from this enclosed area, well, not enclosed, but this area here. So I'll update. All pretty much the same. Just switch the posters to the from the red one to the black one. These are all my daughter's figures on this shelf here. jerky. I'm on one foot. I tore my Achilles. Not long ago. In July. Switched the Spider-Man setup. That used to be where his Iron Man setup is. Uh-oh, Spider-Woman fell. Gotta fix her. Still have Build-A-Figure shelf. This is pretty much unchanged over here. So, that new diorama is either gonna go here, where the Spider-Man figures, Spider-Man villains, or here. Here. With the Thor Captain America set up. I'm gonna move all these shelves over to those walls over there. That's more space. And I could put more shelves, and it seems like the legends aren't slowing down, so I'm definitely gonna need more space to put up more shelves. So I'll just flip flop. Let the kids have their play area back here, which is better anyway. Alright guys. This is WP Jackson. Signing off. Keep hunting.